Hey, when I'm wrong, I'm wrong. And I was wrong about MP. What can I say? He's got what it takes. He helped his team win a chip. Respect, for real. All that being said, we need to pump the brakes on all that legend talk. How many rings does MJ have? Kareem, Tim Duncan, LeBron, Shaq. MP is a special talent, but is he that nice? That remains to be seen. I got a lot of people asking me what I think about MP not winning the MVP. And my feeling is, of course he didn't. He was never a serious candidate in my eyes. The media just loves talking about him because he's a celebrity. He brings in viewers. I mean, he's good. He's okay. Don't get me wrong, but he's not that good. He's no MVP. We need to pump the brakes on this kid until he does a lot more in this league. That's how I see it anyway. Carry on. Congratulations to the man of the hour, MP, taking home the Rookie of the Year award. I mean, what can I say? I was wrong about the kid. I'm man enough to admit it. Do I like everything he did this year? Definitely not. But he proved he's a legit NBA contributor, and I can't be mad at that. Now he just got to do it again. Ain't no rookie going forward, just a regular dude. Let's see if he's up to the challenge.